Hey, bro, you have a sec?
Of course. Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh, sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
Harry's waiting for me at the Foundation. Better hurry. Wishing that cloaking tech hadn't failed right about now. Cool, right? Reminds me, I should update my suit software. Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
The light. Where is that man?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Him too.
fires must be lit. Everyone.
A lot of hunters in there.
After all this time.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Them to look the other way.
You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
In the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. I'm coming for you.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him, human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Stand by. I'm investigating.
To find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. MJ, I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Checking it out. My blades grow dark. Now that's me.
Oh no. He didn't deserve this.
Dusk. 22 Celsius. Put to rest with a blade to the stem. News. something when faced with the Predator, though. He did not try to prove himself superior. He fought only to survive. It was vicious. Feral. Sincere. But not enough. Even in death, his eyes stare into mine like he might try to kill me. But my luck has run out. Now I am left again. With no one.
The reporter! She's over here! Search for her trail!
But that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
At least one.
They used a code to get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
This is a waste of my time.
Celsius. To rest with a blade to the sternum. This one was nearly something.
This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one toxic person.
We got a man down over here.
This is the zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. Awful. The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords?
Here.
mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Mongoznak.
Vika. Detect voice.
Garin elegem vana hiva saibol. Hol vana ka kezulekas kodo.
A kodo. Sorosata os informatio staplan van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hívd többet. Mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. Keys to get Connors out.
Don't we have more pressing matters to deal with?
A generator. I think they took the keys to the reptile house. Have to get over there fast.
Been in one place too long.
Checking it.
I'm scoping it out.
Such worthy prey.
I'll get her! Where have you gone? I
I know where she is. Could be the reporter.
So many torches. More hunters must be coming.
Get one of those.
I'll see what that.
There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
Now they're judging me.
Or even hear them whisper.
About you.
If you could hear the spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. Now focus.
Stand by. I'm en route.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time. Then we'll buy you some. Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Get down!
Move! I'm on target!
These hunters must have a death wish. First Tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning!
I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Get you out of here.
This feels not great.
Just think, this'll definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah, MJ, I don't think. Am I breathing?
Almost there. Hang on. Hang on.
John!
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this. MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sorta happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? okay. Not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven, the serum, he had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does... did that for me, too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think, and the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.